Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. If you want something you've never had, then you have to do something you've never done. Now that makes absolute sense, doesn't it? And everything else you've done in your life or are planning to do in your life. If you want a hole in the back lawn and you've never had a hole in the back lawn, you'll have to dig a hole. If you've never dug a hole before, you'd have to learn how to dig a hole. If you want something you've never had, you have to do something you've never done. Now, take that simple statement and apply it to the rest of your life. Oh, I would like to be successful, Keith. I would like to be somebody who's an actor. Well, if you want something you've never had, you want to be an actor, you want to be successful, you'll have to do something you've never done. You'll have to pluck up the courage to go to acting school or to do it online and to learn and grow and change and market yourself and find someone to help you and work it through. I'd really like to be an author, Keith. I'd love to be able to write. If you want something you've never done, never had been an author before, you never had a book published, you'll have to learn how to do it. You say, I'm too old to learn. No, you're not. We discussed neuroplasticity a few weeks ago on this channel, did we not? You can learn anything that you want to learn. You can do anything that you want to do. You just have to want it badly enough. What I'm looking to say to you today is think about the things that you've never had before, and now you do, and recall the thing that you had to learn to do, or the fear that you had to overcome in order to achieve that goal, that outcome, that relationship, that new finance, that new state of health, that new spiritual growth, whatever it was that you were seeking. You did something you've never done before. And at the time it was uncomfortable and tricky and you didn't have time for it, but you made time because you wanted something that you didn't have. And in order to get it, you had to do something that you'd never done before. And guess what? You did it. And you have that relationship, finance, health, job, whatever, because you took the step. You did it. Do it again. You can do it. You can do it. You know you can do it. Thanks for listening. I really appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.